The stages that we're talking about in these various classes are the internal realizations. But from the very beginning of sraddha, all the way to prema, we're just trying to cultivate that seed of attachment to Krishna. How? By replacing our attachments in this material world with Krishna consciousness. Srila Prabhupada spoke the highest, deepest things in the simplest ways. You like to hear all kinds of music? Hear music about Krishna. You like to eat nice food? Eat prasad. You like to sing? Sing about Krishna. You like to hang out with people? Associate with devotees and do all these kinds of things. And why does he descend in this world? Just to attract our mind. Just to attract our hearts back to his loving service. And why does he do that? Because he loves us. Aham bija-pradah pita. He's our father. He's our mother. He sees that we're suffering. And he sees that even our happiness is destined to be suffering. Because it's temporary. Even the best thing you have in your life. I'll try to use a crude example. A few years ago, the Chicago White Sox won the World Series. How many of you are in bliss about that now, when you see how much they're losing all the time? Yes. So that's the nature of everything in this material world. You have some happiness, but because it's all temporary, it all changes. He wants to give us real happiness, the happiness of the soul. That is sac-cid-ananda, eternal, full of knowledge. That is real ecstasy. Faith is very important. This sraddha, through all the different stages that we're talking about in our Sunday programs, it's a development and increasing of this sraddha, this faith, where faith actually develops into its purest form of ecstatic love of God. But we require faith to carry on. Some people feel, what is this sentiment of faith, religious faith? But factually, everyone, whoever they are, they live moment after moment in this world on the basis of faith beyond their sensual scientific experiences. How do we know the sun is going to rise in the morning? How do we know who our mother and father is? How do we know Barack Obama is the president of the United States? Been to the White House to see him? Your faith in television, your faith in newspapers, your faith that George Washington was the first president of the United States? Faith! You have no personal, direct, sensual experience of it. So our faith in God and Krishna and in Krishna's message is on the basis of established holy books that have enlightened people since the time, since in the beginning of time. Faith in holy people whose lives are the very crescendo of humanity as far as their qualities. Faith in the words of sages, rishis. And faith in the in our own logical acceptance that yes, this makes perfect sense. Guru Sadhu Shastra, the guru speaks, what the scripture speaks, what has been confirmed and preserved over the years by the great sages. This faith can carry us beyond the sufferings of material existence. It's not blind faith, it's reasonable, real faith. And it's the basis of every great spiritual system throughout history. So yes, we have complete faith. And we saw the living embodiment of that in Srila Prabhupada. He gave his life unconditionally, selflessly for you and me. He wanted nothing in return. Despite heart attacks, strokes, threats to his life, poverty, attacks by politicians, attacks by crazy people, despite every possible difficulty, he never questioned his mission. He carried on because it was based on love, based on compassion, the greatest power in all of creation is love. In a perverted state, it can totally corrupt even the greatest leaders of the world. But in a pure state, it can protect us from all dangers. And it can empower us to do anything for the welfare of humanity. Prabhupada at 70 years old, on the basis of faith in Krishna and his guru, and the love that was born of that faith, he traveled around the world 13 times, established over 100 centers, published tens of millions, hundreds of millions of books, and that love is still, even over 30 years after his physical disappearance, is energizing and empowering tens of thousands of devotees all over the world. So yes, this faith is something very precious. We have seen it by hearing about these divine activities of Krishna and his devotees, by associating devotees who are striving for that faith. It will help us. It will empower us to progress to the stage where there is realization. The realization of prema bhakti.
Hare, 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 Rama, Hare, Rama, Rama, Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram Hare. Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram Hare.